Thank you, John.
You're welcome.
Joyce Madison.
The sister will take it.
So you're, I'm sorry, what's your name?
I have one coming too.
Hilda. Hilda DeRose, okay, hi, Ms. DeRose, so you're Miss, Madison's sister?
Sister.
Betty Niekamp?
Right here, she, behind you.
Okay. Darlene Niekamp?
Here.
Well, listen, thank you all very much, and I wish you luck in whatever it is you're doing.
Oh my God, they're taking us to court, federal court.
She's in the court now, and she can take all our evidence.
Yes, it's both into our hands.
Thank you.
What's the?
I hope I get it out.
Put it on right away.
Get a hold of Joyce right away, too.
Yes.
That's a good thing.
I know, that's a good thing.
You have the papers?
Yeah, they are.
So.
Cats.
Okay.
And we have evidence. Everything.
Didn't Doug thing this unit body? Didn't he agree to it?
Yes, he did.
Yeah, Doug got it last minute.
He suggested it be a unit body.
Yeah, okay, but what we're gonna do is we're gonna look back to those minutes, and we're gonna write out everything, their words for word, and we'll do that. Like he agreed, and he encouraged us.
So pretty.
I think he's keeping with on our side. In a way, he's setting it. He's already gone. Okay, so that letter we just finished reading, what did you guys all think of it? Hey!